ourselves in such a vulnerable state, Bill.
I'm into that.
Uh-oh. I thought you were staked out.
Why would he do this to us?
Because Jack is the chief.
I think this doesn't mean Jack the chief. But he only remains the chief as long as he acts like a chief.
So he had no choice. He's the captain then as much as the rest of us.
Worse, as it turns out. See, the Pelagos doesn't believe that Jack is a god in human form. And they intend to do him the honor of releasing him from his fleshy prison. Roast him and eat him.
Where's the rest of the crew?
He paid his rent. Weren't built to last.